Everyone, Zeta's to Magic Dream Creation here, and we're gonna keep going with some Ocarina of Time. I don't know how well my streaming is going to go because right now Orgy is doing a big raid thing on ESO, so I've already had like several warnings on Streamlabs OBS telling me that, you know, I kind of dropped some frames and all that fun jazz. So this is going to be fun to power through. I'm hoping it's not going to be too bad. Apparently this is a high traffic day. And I think it was very windy outside. It worked this time! Yay! I do have a donation goal up on the top of my stream. This computer is getting really bad because it's getting, well, I've had it for several years now, and it's been through a couple of friends for several years, so it's, oh, we're gonna have issues with the controller every time. Come on. So this computer's just like having issues left and right, and it's slowly getting worse. I can definitely tell. It does not like selecting my controller. Haha, there we go. Yeah! We have two of the jewels so far, and we're going to go for the Zora Sapphire. And I know we need to go back to the Happy Mask Shop and get... No. Go down. Thank you. We need to get, another mask. And I want to go visit Long Run Ranch because we haven't gone there yet either. So, we've got plenty to do this go around. I forgot I am full up on rupees, and that is pointless. No, Navi. Da-da-da, but yeah. Definitely would like to get a new game that, or new PC that would be able to handle everything that I've been doing here recently, because that is my lifeblood. It's been some long, struggling roads, and it's going to continue. But it's getting better. I can already definitively say that it is getting better. And I'm more excited now than I have been in years to be so productive. Absolutely. You know, while we're over here, we're just going to go ahead and head to Lon Lon Ranch. Navi, what do you want to tell me, fairy? I wonder if Saria knows anything about the other spiritual stone. Why? No. Wow, I cannot remember it. Okay. Try that again. There we go. It wasn't sounding right when I started doing it. Alright, let's see what Saria says. You want to talk to Saria, right? Yes, this time I actually do. Link, this is Saria. Can you hear me? I still don't know how this works. Some weird ocarina magic. It's weird. Are you collecting spiritual stones? You have one more to find? You mean the spiritual stone of water, don't you? The great Deku Tree once told me that King Zora, ruler of the Zora's domain, has it. Do you want to talk to Saria again? No. So basically, they told me stuff that I pretty much already remembered, so. We're gonna try to get to Lon Lon Ranch before the sun sets. That is the goal. What just... Oh, it's a sign. What rendered off in the distance that looks like a boss or something, or a bad guy? I always miss the tree. No. Come on, Link. We can do this. We're not gonna... Apparently we are gonna keep missing the tree. Ha ha! And it gave me rupees. I don't need the rupees, thank you, though. And now we're in Long Lawn Ranch. With Talon, Malin, and Ingo, I think is his name. We're gonna go randomly into their house. Oh no, not the chicken game. Huh? I'm awake already. What? Well, I'll be if that ain't the forest kid from the other day. By the way, thanks a lot for waking me up. It took some doing, but I finally got Malin back in a good mood. So where are you up today? Got some free time on your hands, you say? How about a little game? Oh, gosh. These three cuckoos I have here are special super cuckoos. I'm going to throw these cuckoos into their cackle of normal cuckoos. Oh, no. If you can pick up these three special birds from among the normal cuckoos within the time limit, I'll give you something good. Eww. If you can't find them, I win. It'll be 10 rupees. Want to play? Sure. You'll have 30 seconds. Alrighty then, get ready. Here go the super cuckoos. Start looking. Okay, there's that one. That's one of them. Keep it up, keep it up. Two more to find. Okay. Now... Here's another. Now the moment of truth. One more to find. It's either... No! And I go out the door? Are you kidding me? That was terrible. Okay, I'm gonna get that one first. Yes. Okay. Alright, that's one. Alright, cool. Now we're gonna come over here. The second one should be this one. Nope. Crap. They've moved. Nope. Oh, goodness. Okay, now I just need to find one more. There we go. Got it. With seconds to spare. Ugh, golly, I'll be darned. It's plumb incredible. That's the last one. You found them all. Come on over here. Awesome. What's he gonna give us? Hey, you got the talent to be one of the world's best cowboys. Oh, no. How'd you like to marry Malin, huh? We don't want to make him angry by saying no. So we'll go ahead and say yes. Haha, I was just kidding. Just kidding. I think you're a little young for that, aren't you? Yeah, tell that to the Zora princess. Oh, I'm proud to present to you a sample of our very own Lonlon milk. You'll be energized the moment you drink it. After you drink it, you can bring back the bottle and buy a refill anytime you want. Nice. So we got another bottle. This milk is very nutritious. Alright. Oop. There is something up here. What is up here? We're gonna climb the steps and find out. It's a room. With rupees. Hey, hey. Now we can refill up on our rupees. Because he took 10 of our rupees, so. Come on, grab it. And throw. And... Just 9 more to go and we'll be full back up again. Do, we're gonna go inside the barn. See what's happening in the barn. Oh, now see? I can't believe that I, the great Ingle, am working on this dump of a ranch. Because the owner's so lazy, I always have to do all the work around here. I, the hard-working Ingo, should be in charge, not that lazy bum, Talon. Well, how rude. Oh, look, we got cows. More cows. I always like the reference that, you know, they look like Mario and Luigi. Which totally worked for me. Alright, I'm gonna come over here. Aw, there's a horse. Don't get ran over by the horse. That'll totally happen. There we go. Oh, it's the fairy boy again. I heard that you found my dad. How'd you like the castle? Did you see the princess? Dad came home in a hurry after you found him. Oh yeah, I have to introduce you to my friend, fairy boy. She's this horse. Her name is Eponia. Isn't she cute? And she runs away. You will be mine one day. Seems like Eponia is afraid of you, fairy boy. Oh well. There we go. No? I wonder when she teaches you the song, because, yeah. No, come back! Come back, horse, come back! Okay, we're done chasing the horse. Let's see, my mother composed this song. Isn't it nice? Let's sing it together. And now she's gonna do it. Oh, cute ocarina! Are you going to play this song with that ocarina? Yes. Okay, this is the song. I always like that song. You've learned Eponia's song. And she's back over here. Yay! Now she likes us. That owl. Oh, that owl. He totally gets on my nerves. Why? 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 No, listen. Why? I don't know if I'm okay with the horse pushing me. All the big horses are gonna run away from me now. If we come back here at night, there will be a gold scatola, so... Run, Eponia, run! We're actually going to make it... force it to be night, so we can come over here and get the gold scatola, because I did remember that one. We're gonna go try to smash our heads into the box and the tree first. Just to say we did. I can't remember if there's like a second one hidden around somewhere. Oh. I know there's a second one here at the ranch, but I think you get it whenever you're older. I really need to get the game guide back out. Oh, nope, there's a second one. Yeah, you destroyed a gold scatola. How many do we have? We have... 8. That's not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, now we're gonna leave, come back, and get the night one. We need more bombs. That's on the to-do list, too. I'm sure we'll end up getting more bombs later, but... I don't think I can make it to Hyrule Castle by nightfall. Going to try though. That'll be a feat. Oh, it's already starting to turn dusk. Oh. Come on. Come on. You can make it, Link. You can make it, Link. You can make it. Let's go. Let's go. Keep going. Oh, Oh, we made it before nightfall. Yes. Look at the market music. I like it. Open. Open, says me. Oh. Oh, great. You sold it. Please pay back 10 rupees for the Keaton mass now. Payment received. And now we gotta do the skull mask, which goes to the graveyard kid. The horned skull mask. Do you want to borrow the skull mask? Yes, I do. You borrowed the skull mask. Yay. I just love how I can remember, like, when I see them, I'll remember where they go. Uh-oh. I think Evie's having a nightmare. She's asleep, like, right at the corner of my desk. Because she decided that being on the bed was not okay. She wanted to come lay closer to me. She's twitching. Howl. Oh god. Not have them show up at my face. I'm okay with that. I don't have time to mess with you. I gotta get to the ranch. I'm on a mission. No! No, you don't. I am on a mission. Ah. Oh, yeah, there's bats out here, and I hear them. Oh, now he's still in here at night. All the horses are back in the stable. Wait, Eponia's not in the stable. Is she? Nope, she's not in a stable. Aw. I wonder where she's at. Yeah, see. I hear you. Where am I hearing you at? Up there, and I can't get you without the boomerang. Ugh, sad. That's okay. There's one over here. Oh, those aren't bats. Those are crows. Now I remember. The crows of annoyance. Is there one that's gonna fly at me? Doesn't seem like it. Haha. Oh, well. There we go. Now we have 9. And we're going to ignore the crows, because, yeah. Is there another tree? We're going to go this way, see if there's another tree that I might have missed. No, but there's a door. Where does the door lead? Curiouser and curiouser. Nope. 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 You can chase me all you want. It's a whole lot of nope. Cows! I think I remember this. Okay, let's see. I need to be able to open this and be able to climb it, so. Climb up there. Get over here. And... no, 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 no. Link. We're gonna push. We can't push. Why can't we push? Oh, I think I messed it up. Oh, no. Okay. Hello, cows. Okay, we're gonna do that. We're gonna grab this one and move it here. Push that one there. Grab. No, 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 no. Yay! And now I can enter through here. And there's a heart piece on the other side. I'm all right with this. Oh, yay! Now we just need one more heart piece. And we'll have full up on our, or we'll have our next heart. Next full heart. Yeah. All right, now we gotta. Are you done? Are you okay? Did you have a nightmare? Okay. Can hear her scratching at the desk. It's a little disconcerting. All right, now we're gonna run past all the crows, because, yeah. We're gonna ignore them. I keep checking on her, because I'm just like, I get worried whenever she starts kicking at things and when she's in a tight, confined space. Like she's in right now. Nope. Nope. Not dealing with you, Crow. Get. Check. Malin's gone to sleep. I'm going to sleep too now. I'm going to sleep now too. There we go. Come back again when it's light out. Okay. So you can't go inside the house whenever it's nighttime. Are you okay? Did you hit your noggin pretty good? Ooh. Her ears are real sore. No, you don't. Come at me. Watch out. Yes. I am watching. Ooh, they gave me bombs. Whoa. Okay, let's try that again. And magic refill. You got a magic jar. That's the big one, I think. Nope. That's the big one. There we go. Got the big one, and then it's Buddy. And then they go away whenever the dawn breaks. Alright. We're gonna go ahead and quickly go to Kakariko Village, and we're gonna go to the graveyard. Check that out, because we haven't been there yet either. Like, there's a lot of places we haven't gone and checked out yet. But that one, I know the little kid is going to be there, so we got to give him the skull mask. Which I'm going to go ahead and put the skull mask on the bar. There we go. All right. And of course, there's the guy that's inside the windmill, too. And he plays the Song of Storms. I really like that song. There's a lot of the songs from Legend of Zelda that I'm just like, yes. I'd have to say my most favorite one is Gerudo Valley, just because of the beat and everything. And I've heard so many remixes of it that were just, oh, graveyard. Yeah, there's the little kid. Okay, that worked. Speak. That's not very different from Mr. Dompe, is it? Okay, he doesn't get the skull. I wonder if the son gets the skull. Aw, how rude. Gotta do that at night. Be quiet. It's only 10:05 when Dom Pei, the gravekeeper, am in bed now. Go away and play. Maybe you could find a ghost in the daytime. No, I don't think you can. It's like over here. Starts raining for one. And then you can start playing the song. Check. The crest of the royal family of Hyrule is inscribed here. Yes. So you gotta play Zelda's lullaby. I really don't want to go in here. Because this equals creepiness. Yeah, see, you've made the gods angry, Link. Good job, kid. You did good. And I guess we're gonna go down the hole. No, no, no. Down. We're gonna go check down the hole.
Oh, I know that there's re-deads in here.
There you go. And then my least favorite of music is this nonsense. What are you pointing towards? Check. Shine light on the living dead. What? Okay, yeah, we're not gonna be good. Oh god, all creepy. That does me no good, but alright. Check. Those who break into the royal tomb will be obstructed by the lurkers in the dark. See, it keeps me goosebumps every time because I'm just like, I know what's gonna happen. I know what is gonna happen. But, still that creepy factor. We're gonna put our bumps back again. Okay. And we're gonna attempt this whole this is why I don't do scary games either. I get freaked out so easily. It's the screaming that gets me. Alright. Can we? No. No, God! The screaming is what gets me. Don't turn around on me. Don't turn around on me. Don't turn around on me. Why are you walking? No, that is not okay. Hi. Yes. About to say, get the screaming over with. Oh, God. He's gonna keep... Oof. Ah, get out of the pool of nasty... Oh, get off of me! No, sir! Oh, God. Of course, she does not want to, like, stay on them at all. Okay. Again, this is why I don't do, like, creepy games. I get so scared. Ugh. Or, you know, creeped out, one of the two. Oh, look, I still got like a quarter, half, whatever. Half of milk. I still have Lon Lon milk left. good, because I'm not dealing with this nonsense. I'm gonna throw a bomb at him. And that did nothing. Yes. Get out of the... He's gonna stay and keep on doing that nonsense. Oh my gosh. Yes, freeze me. Get off my head. Okay.
Ugh.
That, yeah, my sentiment exactly. And there goes the rest of our milk. Drink up, Link, and one day you'll be big and strong and can easily deal with those things. I make no promises. Oh yeah, the graveyard kid needs like the reed dead mask. The creepy husk looking mask. Oh, I was about to say, please tell me there's no more reed deads in here. Check. This poem is dedicated to the memory of the dearly departed members of the royal family. A rising sun will eventually set, a newborn life will fade. Newborn's life will fade, there we go. From sun to moon, moon to sun, give peaceful rest to the living dead. This is an interesting poem, huh? Something is inscribed on the tombstone. It's the secret melody of the Composer Brothers. Composer Brothers? Sun Song. Such a cheerful melody. Did it turn at night? You've learned the sun's song. Can I leave now? Restless souls wander where they don't belong, bringing them calm with the sun's song. Okay. Oh, jeez. How about we just ignore the re-deads and go about our day? Ah! No! I'm done with this. I quit! I wonder if it'll light the... Nope, not so much. Okay. Wow. We're gonna go back up top, because this is creepy. And I'm done. I don't wanna. Whew! Goodness. Wait a minute. It did turn it tonight. Hey, kid, don't mess around with the graves. I'm Dompey the Gravekeeper. My face may be scary, but I'm not a bad guy. Let me give you an advertisement for my side business. Dompey the Gravekeeper's heart-pounding grave-digging tour. What's gonna come out? What's gonna come out? When I start digging, we'll find out. Do you want me to dig here? 10 rupees for one hole. No. Because I think you want him to dig right there. Yeah. Do you want me to dig here? Yes. A heart piece! And we got another. We've increased our... And see, each of these little dirt spots we want him to come dig at. So, we're gonna get him to dig. Come on. Come on, Mr. Gravekeeper. There. Yes. We got rubies. Alright. Now you come dig over here. That was worth some pretty rupees. He's got two places right here to dig. There's a gold scatola that I can't grab. I have to have the hook shot for that. Stop. Yes. Nope. Nothing here. Okay. Dig here. Yes. Nothing there. Get him to dig one more time right here. There we go. For a ruby. And there's those two holes, and I don't think he comes up this way, so. You need to get a little closer. There we go. Do you want me to dig here? Yes, I do. Dig. Dig, you fool. 5 rubies. That needs to come right here. And then I think there's one more or two more spots down there. Of course, he takes his time when he's walking. Yes. No, there's nothing there. Can you take another step? I'm okay with trying this again. Oh, well, there we go. Okay, now you gotta get down here, sir. Oh, goodness. Yep, I've got like 4 spots left to do. Come on, sir. Time is money. Oh, yeah, the light does come back in the graveyard. Oh, Mr. Gravekeeper. Yes. No. Yes. Awesome. He probably needs to be like right on top of the spot. The skull goes to the skull kid. And the last spot. No, nothing. You took a step. Let's see. Nope. Okay. So we have dug up everything we need in the graveyard. Oh, we could go outside of his house, though. That's a plus. Check. The gravekeeper's diary is here. Do you want to read it? Yes, I do. When I dug a hole, I found a treasure that stretches, boing, and shrinks, boing. It's so fun, I'll never give it to anybody. He found a treasure. He has the hook shot. But I can't get it until I get older. Rest in peace, here lie the souls of those who swore fealty to the royal family of Hyrule. The Shega, guardians of the royal family and founders of Kakariko, watch over these spirits in their eternal slumber. That's very poetic. Good old coffee. In my Slytherin mug. Yes, another one. Actually, I think, if I remember correctly, this is the House of Spiders. Or House of Scatola. Yep. We look like this because of the spider's curse, but since you've destroyed 10 spiders of the curse is starting to weaken. Did the kids who returned to normal give you any rewards? You should know that the only way to become very rich is to destroy as many spiders of the curse as possible. There are some tricks to finding them all. First of all, you'll have to hunt at night. Secondly, keep in mind that they love soft soil. Pay close attention to your surroundings. Please, we're counting on you. Has a kid been freed? Oh yeah, there you go. The curse has been broken. Thank you. Here's a reward for you. What'd you give me? I have an adult wallet. Yay! I can carry up to 200 rupees now. That's a lot of rupees. Wow. Thank you. Yeah, see, there's many of these kids that I have to save. The next one, I think, is at either 20 or 15. I can't remember. But now we can carry out 200 rupees, so time to, you know, rake in the cash and not have to worry about it so much. Oh, yes. The poor kid beneath the tree. Who I need to talk to. People are disgusted. My own father and mother are disgusting. You must be disgusting, too. Yeah, you don't need the book. You don't need the mask. It goes to the Skull Kid, and I think he's in the Lost Woods. All these people that are hiding out. So we will save the mask for later. Because I'm pretty sure I'm going to end up back in the forest again. We've done that hunting. Nope. We're going to walk along this and say, nope. Yeah. Because falling into the water is not ideal. Oh no. Ooh, we can get more bombs. Oh, looks like you've gotten bigger and stronger already, Link. Just ahead lies Zora's domain. The Zoras serve Hyrule's royal family by protecting this water source. Their door will not open for anyone, except those who have some connection to the royal family. Let them hear the melody of the royal family. Oh, lovely. Another one. All right. there's a chicken. Oops. He gives you beans.
Chomp, chomp, chomp. How about some magic beans? They aren't selling very well. How about 10 rupees for one piece?
Yes. You found a magic bean. Find a suitable spot for a garden, plant it with seed, then wait for something fun to happen.
If you want to plant beans, go around and look for soft soil. Chomp, chomp, chomp.
Nom, 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 nom. Would you quit eating the beans, sir? We kind of need those beans. And we are going to put one bean here. All right. We need the chicken. No, come here, chicken. I need you so I can jump across. Oh, nope. 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 No! Oh, this is very bad. This is very bad. Oh, that was very bad. Wow, sad panda. And I think the chicken is gone. Yes, the chicken is gone. He is hiding over there. He ran away from me. Rude little chicken. No! No! Yeah, I can't do this without chicken. Well, I'm getting more rupees this way. That works. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and pull back up our slingshot. And we're going to save. And I think, yeah, that should do us for now. We'll be able to get to Zora. Aww. Thank you, Standard Damage, for following me. And welcome, as I'm getting ready to end the stream. We're going to pause it here, because I've really messed up with the chicken. And, yeah. We've got a little bit, still haven't made it to Zora's domain. But we will. We will get there. We did a lot of upkeep, did a lot of finding more songs, and slowly getting where we need to go with this game. But yeah, it has been an adventure already, even though it doesn't feel like it. This game goes really quick if you're not paying attention. So we're going to save it one last time. I don't know, I'm probably going to end up back in Kakariko Village again, or Kokiri Forest again. But I'm okay with this. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will have this up on YouTube, and I'm beginning all the Let's Plays again over on YouTube. So if you want to go check me out over there, you can find me on Magic Dreams. I also do everything. I've posted it on my Twitter. Magic_dream is my Twitter handle. All my social media you can find down in the panel and everything. Also the donation to work towards my new computer, because this one is on the fritz already, is also down in the panel as well. So, thank you guys again, and until next time, take care.